Hello everyone, welcome back with me. I'm Sulen Setiawan from Sulen Setiawan channel. Today I want to show you how to set up and use mobile hotspot on Windows 10 anniversary update and other Windows 10 version. Okay. In this tutorial, I'm using Windows 10 anniversary update 64-bit. Okay, mobile hotspot. With a mobile hotspot, you can share your internet connection from your laptop or computer to another device, just like a router to share your internet connection. Okay. First, click Start, go to Settings, and then click Network and Internet. Okay, this is Network Internet. For your information, you must connect to network at the first before you can use a mobile hotspot. So I want to connect to a network. Okay, now my laptop is connected to internet connection, and then I want to activate it, and I want to set up a mobile hotspot. Okay, go to mobile hotspot. This is a mobile hotspot share my internet connection with other device. Okay, but at the first time you can customize or set up your mobile hotspot configuration. You can click on Edit. This is a network name or SSID. You can type anything you want. Okay, network password, you can add network password and then click save. Okay, this is your mobile hotspot configuration, and then to activate click on this. Okay, device connected is maximum 8 gadget or device only. Now I want to check the internet connection. Okay, this is my Android, now is connected to mobile hotspot on a Windows 10. You can customize your network name and network password anytime. This is the information, who is the device connected to your mobile hotspot. Okay. So with a mobile hotspot, you can share your internet connection with other devices. Okay, thanks for watching. I'm Sulen Setiawan from Sulen Setiawan channel. Don't forget to subscribe our channel, and you can see this other video on.